You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
Hunting us.
And now you hunt them.
Adios.
There's proof the cartel helped the terrorists get to the border.
The president's adding drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability to combat them.
You want to see this thing through? I'm gonna have to get dirty.
Dirty is exactly why you're here.
You're gonna help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone. No rules this time.
Your objective was to start a war between the Mexican cartels, not with the Mexican government.
This girl was witness to the mission, correct?
Yes, sir.
We can't risk her falling into the wrong hands. Clean the scene.
They want me to cut ties. You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
Don't put me in that situation.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm gonna need a strike team to Blackhawks. Drones with attack capability.
Where's the coup?
Mexico.
You have no reason to trust me. But trusting me is how you're gonna survive.
Good luck.
Luck doesn't live on this side of the border.
It is wonderful to see you.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
We've called an emergency meeting this weekend.
I promised my wife and daughter I'd take them away this weekend, sir.
We need to cut 20%.
You promised these people good jobs.
And I thought you'd do anything for this company.
Well, have a good time.
What to do, what to do, what to do. What to do indeed.
Christopher Robin.
I've cracked.
Oh, I don't see any cracks. A few wrinkles, maybe.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right.
Start the fucking car!
Pants.
Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the fucksicle is this?
My name's Cable.
I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look.
I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We'll be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years, I'm rocking my fears, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass going.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty.
Nat is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
Fuck it, they probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, too. You killed it.
Some questions for you, Professor.
This is a surprise.
There's a rumor that Newt Scamander is headed to Paris. I know he's working under your orders. What do you have to say for yourself, Dumbledore?
If you'd ever had the pleasure to teach him, you'd know Newt is not a great follower of orders.
The time's coming, Newt. When you're gonna have to pick a side.
Are you going somewhere?
No, we're going somewhere.
Genius.
I can't move against Grindelwald. It has to be you.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Okay, what do you want?
You want money? Say whatever you want!
Oh, well, that is a very poor choice of words.
I am Mr. Franklin. I have an offer. I want you to kill someone for me.
Black briefcase in a locker. That is a job for Mr. Franklin. This is massive.
No trains till tomorrow. 404 going north.
404's an age away. It's not time that I'm trying to kill.
Want my advice?
Not really.
Just end it.
I'll set them on one another like starving rats in a cage, and you can watch through the bars.
Bang.
I'm here for information. Maybe a filthy lap dance if I can get one.
He always is rude.
Pretty much, yeah.
Follow me down the rabbit hole.
Who says mystery is a lost art, eh? What's wrong with you?
I have an unquenchable bloodlust for darkness. To imminent death.
Hey!
Come back again soon, handsome. Don't bring him.
Wow.
Hello, you're Lewis, I presume.
You'll see. Things are quite different here.
Very old place.
There's a clock in the walls.
Do you hear the ticking? Ticking, ticking, ticking.
We don't know what it does, except something horrible.
So, you've told Lewis everything?
Well, not everything.
Have a look around.
You're perfectly safe.
That's safe?
As long as it's fed.
Your boyfriend.
But he dumped me.
Drew was CIA.
I'm sorry, what?
Some bad people are after me. Now they're after you.
Why is this happening?
I don't know, because you dated a spy. I-5, up here.
It's a
new door.
It's a new day. It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
There is no turning back for us.
We're semi-professionals at this point. Professional. We are professional.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. It's a new life for me.
Oh my God, I killed someone! Stop yelling that!
I ask a question. If I don't like answer.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've never kept a secret in my life.
Audrey shaves between her boobs.
Morgan flosses with her hair.
She has sex dreams about minions.
Just the one minion with the one eye.
She Googled it on my computer, and now I get a lot of weird ads.
The entire time I knew him, he only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants, so that's what we use.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks. So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow.
The end is near. Humanity will still exist. Perfectly balanced. As all things should be. I hope they remember you.
I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, you're using your made-up names. Then I am Spider-Man.